Here we go with the title on the line. The stakes in this match really couldn't be any higher.
You can tell these superstars are ready to give their all to walk out of here the champion.
They might be limping out of here if this match is even half as intense as I think it might be.
Oh, toss across and an elbow drop to the arm.
Oof, kick finds it.
Nothing fancy about that.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Setting up. Uh-oh, the inverted figure four leg lock. Tap, tap.
She flips it back on her.
Corey, is that the first fall? Important one in a 2 out of 3 match.
Some people see it that way, but it's obviously the second fall that really counts. The first fall can be a confidence boost, but the second one is the one that gets your hand raised.
DDT!
Incredible.
Uh-oh, she could be setting up for submission here.
Trying to take the arm one way or another.
I don't know what choice she has except the cross arm bar was locked in. Good, but a great counter there.
Oh my goodness, absolute dominance.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Abdominal, that's a great counter there. And turns it into a great offensive maneuver. Oh, look at head scissors. Boom! Head scissors DDT.
A bad place to be for the challenger. A safety.
Becky Lynch looking for it.
Handle slam.
The champ will stay champ. Two! Big forearm.
Oh, toss across and an elbow drop to the arm.
Ducking out of trouble.
Snap suplex.
Golly. Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Hoist it up. Hoist it up.
And hits K. 360.
That's gotta be it. Shoulder up, still holding on to the title.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out. No intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull out that one more time.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, she is in a rough spot now.
Oh, and back of the elbow.
Big time lariat. Starting to fire up.
Where's the superstar getting the cheese? Got it. Got her shoulders down.
What a gutsy performance.
She's stunned in the corner. Forearm right to the jaw.
Boot to the mush. Effective way to counter any attack.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Power from the suplex. And she doesn't connect.
Now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Armbar, crossover.
Looking to rip a trophy out of the opposition.
Is she gonna tap, 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 tap? The cross armbar was locked in good, but a great counter there.
Be looking for a neck breaker here.
Now a pin for the championship.
What a win. Becky Lynch is still
Wrestling All-Star Women's Champion, Becky Lynch!
And this victory is one for the record books.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.
Championship gold at stake in this ladder match, and vying for position at the top, we're going to see Randy Orton, Kane, AJ Styles, and Drew McIntyre.
It seems so simple. Climb the ladder and grab the title. Unfortunately for the superstars in the ring, it's way easier said than done.
Staved off that attack.
Oh, man. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Absolutely planted.
Uh-oh.
Had that one scouted. Alabama slam. An unyielding showing of authority. No two ways about it. Moves outside. What's the plan here? The challenger eating up some damage.
Like a Terminator, McIntyre's eyes are seeing red.
Ooh, stiff punch. He'll take things into the ring.
Corey, what is something most people forget about in a ladder match?
Timing is everything in a ladder match. You have to know when to climb. You have to be quick up the ladder. You have to be quick to unhook. Every second you waste in a ladder match is your potential downfall.
The Scottish Warrior staring into his opponent's soul right now, trying to see what they're made of.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement.
Attack. I think it goes beyond any gray area.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
And now he's standing it right up in the middle of the ring, right where it needs to be. Crashing down on a vertical suplex. Classic Orton.
Climb. Go for it. Climb.
Looking for something, anything under the ring. You never know.
This match certainly has taken its toll. Keep it up, the three other superstars will wear you down.
Sky high! Way up there. Scaling the ladder now. He's latching on to it. Nobody in this building thinks the match can end here.
I think so.
Go on. Yeah. Close enough.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
He has him locked in. Captain still get back. He knew that was coming.
AJ evades that one.
Face first, lethal combination.
Look at this display.
Taking this one back to the ring now. Hits him with the counter. He's getting it set up in the corner.
I assure you, he plans on using it as a weapon here.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
The champ getting put to the test here.
In the books.
I think any of those four superstars could have taken it.
This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet.
You can feel it.
Absolutely. We can easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we can see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen.
And Lashley gets thwarted away.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here.
I think you're right.
Oh, not long.
Down to Otis and a double axe handle smash.
Oh.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
He left an opening.
Samoan drop!
Compromised position here.
Set out like yesterday's trash. Just goes to show you the level of animosity here tonight.
Back suplex. With the reversal.
Belly to belly suplex.
Look at this, just stomp after stomp after stomp.
Oh man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
Fisherman Buster.
The challenger's looking shaken.
The submission match is all about wear and tear, Cole. He'll do well to remember that moving forward.
Corey, what is a crucial component of this type of matchup?
Well, whether you're a master of submission maneuvers or a novice, you need to focus on a part of your opponent's anatomy and target it relentlessly. And you have to lock it in tight to reduce the chance of your opponent reversing the maneuver or breaking out of it. Lock it in, make them tap, collect your winnings. That is the name of the game.
Uh-oh, captured.
Ooh, face buster by the game.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
Cinching in the Hurt Lock.
Nelson Lock.
feet. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
And lastly, on the receiving end of another stiff move there.
Just another one of many well-calculated moves by the Cerebral Assassin in this match.
He scores the fall there.
Strong impact from Triple H.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Oh, and a reversal.
Counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
You're not rewarded in WWE for sitting back and waiting.
A clash for the title here in this fatal four-way, and it's underway as we see Bray Wyatt, Strowman, Roman Reigns, and Randy Orton. Looking for an army pad. Elevates the shoulder. Solid one count, but not there yet.
Now Franco slips out of the way there. What reflexes? Ooh.
Rapid fire right hands.
This one is headed outside, guys. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
What a burning lariat.
showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Danger is certainly elevated in a fatal four-way.
Yeah, Cole, you really got to be careful here. You either go in head first or you sit back and bide your time. We've seen both pay off and both backfire.
Oh, God.
Well-delivered suplex.
Some things.
And well-timed maneuver there.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Little hiccup in the road, but that's to be expected with a match like this.
Let him have this moment. He's perfect.
Oh my goodness. Haymaker connects. He reverses it. Oh,
what a move.
Oh, that gets reversed on Randy. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Position, that would have been three.
Ooh, what a blow to the chest.
Shot after shot right across the larynx.
Oh, there it is. The man crawled and walked in. We could have a new champion.
Looking for more damage here.
Police back suplex. To the outside now.
Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
What a crossbody. has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Up and around, took a wall slam.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Way in trouble here. Can he get it through like this?
Strong.
My goodness. Looking to counter the guillotine. Look at this power.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Backs, punching their way out of that one. The Tribal Chief has it cinched in.
Roman Reigns for the call. Oh, this should have been over, but he breaks the hold. This one might be headed ringside. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh.
Boom! Weapon in hand saying, I'm up in the ante.
The Viper escape call.
These two trading counters in absolute masterclass.
Randy Orton's just daring his opponent to take their best shot. To the heart of...
He wins with a devastating submission.
Expect...
After handing to our new champion, Roman Reigns was just hungrier tonight.
Here is your winner, and new Honor Wrestling and All-Star World Champion,
This match was just as chaotic as we thought it would be.
It absolutely was, from bell to bell.
The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match and is for the Undisputed World Heavyweight Championship!
Here comes the Hulkster! He is the alpha male of our species.
And Lesnar looking to dominate.
Introducing the challenger from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 303 pounds, the immortal Hogan! And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, he is the undisputed World Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar!
You can see it in everyone's eyes. They all want this championship.
Gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
Dishing out a suplex.
Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
What a declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree.
What a counter by Hogan.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Military press!
Have
absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And he's got the hardwood in hand, and you have to imagine a sinister plan for what comes next.
Change the complexion of this match.
Oh, that'll rattle you.
Punch connects. The champ getting put to the test here.
Getting tossed.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange.
Boom, what an uppercut.
Those last hits rattled the champ.
We are well into this match, and Hogan's pythons still pack a serious punch.
Oh, my God.
You silly.
What's Brock in for here?
I don't think he knew the wall would give way like that.
He knew exactly what he was doing, Saxton. off the cell now.
Why on earth would you do that?
Safety clearly isn't a concern for him right now.
How can it be in this type of match? He's made it up there, guys.
No, please don't come back down.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Stop this. Don't do it from up there.
This is too much.
Championship match just turned into a crime scene. I don't know how this match can go on. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
What we just witnessed.
No words needed. Just look at the aftermath.
Oh, that opens the door for Hogan.
Oh, man. This is where things really start to heat up, fellas.
It's getting good now.
Behind it.
And now he's making the setup to sell.
Why?
Well, I'm not so sure he knows what he's doing, guys.
Who are you to question him? He's reached the top. Now
what? So to think.
Do it.
That attack. Uh-oh. Gets out of it with a well-placed knee to the face. Oh, not quite the block intended.
Uh-oh.
Moved at the right time.
Oh, my God. 25 feet above the ring. This has catastrophe written all over it.
This is too much, but I can't. We can have a new champion.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting. Lifting their opponent back to their feet. And
oh, my. Discus clock.
Down with the leg drop.
The title might change hands.
Smashing the head into an unforgiving surface.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Great strength being shown here.
This championship match just turned into a crime scene.
I don't know how this match can go on.
Oh, that opens the door for Hogan.
Tap out. He picks up the score.
You.
Uses
hoisted up. Big power slam.
Over looking to end this. Jumps away. Gonna see a new champ.
Looking for the victory.
Wow.
And look at Hogan. Never in a million years did the Hulkster expect him to kick out after that. Something.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
Oh, that can rock you. He deflects it right back. Powerful suplex toss.
Hogan's able to avoid that.
Someone's about to have a really bad night. Oh, this is not going to be good on the shoulder.
He's doing it.
F5 through the table.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
A counter for Lesnar. Carefully measured knee drop. Punch. After the submission, Kimura on the block. He had nowhere to go. He had to give up.
With that, Brock Lesnar continues his reign.
Here is your winner, and still undisputed World Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar!
An absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.